And obviously, no Darius tonight. You know, ball movement clearly different without him, with guys knowing where to get their spots and such. How did you have to adjust to that?
I mean, I've been in this situation before. So, you know, when we talked with JB and when he told me that I'm going to start the point guard, I was like, yeah, okay. I mean, you know, so I'm ready. And even offensively, you know, I didn't have a great game tonight, but you know, I was just trying to find open shots and, you know, involve my teammates tonight. And you know, I'm just happy that we got this win tonight.
I mean, you said you didn't play well offensively, but you did have a career high in assists out there.
Yeah, I mean, you know, obviously, you know, especially when you know, it was important for me to, you know, everybody trusted in me and they gave me the ball. So that was, I really do appreciate that. And I think that, you know, I didn't disappoint in that way in terms of, you know, involving my teammates. So, of course, you know, it's a career high. I'm happy, but I'm happy more that we got this one.
Starting at point guard, do you have to shift your mentality at all? Like, does it, like, when you enter into a game of, like, versus your role when you're at the three?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, definitely, because, you know, now it's on me to involve my teammates. It's a game. And so, yeah, definitely changed my mentality during, you know, before the game. And, you know, I was still being aggressive offensively, but I was first looking to involve my teammates. And then I was looking, you know, if I have a shot or whatever. But, yeah, definitely. I did my change my mentality. And, yeah, it was fun. I mean, you know, I'm not in this situation a lot. So it was definitely fun. I think our bench was great tonight. You know, Doe, I mean, Goody, Lamar, Caleb, I mean, they were a big spark for us in the second unit. So, yeah, Lamar played great tonight, especially, you know, he had a couple defensive stops, which was really big for us. And then, you know, offensively, he was doing his thing. You know, he was going to his mid-range shots. He was attacking the transition show. So, he really helped us a lot. He was also huge tonight for us.